Yeah, definitely. We're really happy to be here. We're waiting for this in Detroit. There are some tracks that benefit the Corvette, and because of the torque and downforce. So we're really looking forward to this event. And it's a new track for Stefan, but I'm sure we'll be okay. And we got some in-car camera and some information from last year's run, and a lot of video and PlayStation, I guess, to drive around the track. But it's not a great day today. We'll go out there in the rain just to get the first look at the track, and we'll be ready for Saturday. I think we're going to have a pretty good run.
Yes, it's my first time here in Barber, so I like the new track. It's a new challenge all the time. We've been on data and video, and we'll see today on a wet situation. We'll try to be strong this weekend. We improved a lot in Austin. It was a very good result for the team, and we try to fight for the victory this weekend. Today the target is for me to learn the track on the wet condition. I will try to do a lot of laps and to set up a bit the car for the wet in case if we have on the future. But yeah, target is to learn, work on it, and maybe Enzo, I don't know if he will do some laps, we'll see it.
Before on the Riley Ford that we're doing, we had a lot of understeer, and it was like that for all of us. I think nobody had a better car than we did last year, and as a Riley combination. But I think for this year, being with the Corvette Coyote chassis, they have dominated this race for the last 2 years, and I think really looking forward to drive my first laps around here on the car. And the team has made big steps, you know, since Daytona and Coda. It's just working so hard. Everybody's so motivated to giving Steph the best car out there to win the first race this year and for the team. And I think it's we're closer than ever to doing that. And the team has been working hard, and they're making big progress.